Apps. I'll have a look at this. If you go into more and do a fresh start from more, do you see here? Erase all data, fresh start. What it will do is remove everything from within Kodi except the Aries wizard. This is a very good option for people who know that their Kodi installation has basically hit the wall, is no longer functioning properly. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do this right now. So I've only data backed up. Now start our Kodi and just see what exactly has been left behind. Okay, there is the Aries wizard still in place. Starting it up. Go to browse builds. And these to be four. Do grab that and install.